I'm Harrison Keeley with the Las Vegas Review-Journal. Here's your news update for your Sunday morning. Marc-Andre Fleury was benched by the Pittsburgh Penguins in favor of Matt Murray a year ago, but Penguins fans still have a crush on him in a city where his philanthropy saw few bounds. Last June, Fleury and his wife opened a playground at a Boys and Girls Club. An employee at Dick's Sporting Goods in Pittsburgh says he gets asked all the time if the shop carries Knights gear. Now the store has started stocking it to meet demand. When Fleury returns to the Stanley Cup Final on Monday, this time as a Golden Knight, much of Pittsburgh will be rooting for his new team to win. Clark County voters will choose their next district attorney in 3 weeks, but nearly 60% of the county's voters will be left out from voting for their DA in the June election because they're not Democrats. That's because of a 2015 law authored by State Senator James Settelmeyer. The law effectively closed Nevada's primary elections, meaning only voters who have a candidate from their party on the ballot can vote. Settelmeyer's bill backfired. He aimed to make voting more inclusive, but did the opposite. Now the senator says he'll introduce a bill in 2019 to revise the law, which impacts at least 17 races this year. For all of your Las Vegas news and much more, visit ReviewJournal.com.